Musical instrument digital interface.
Or simply MIDI. It's the standard language spoken by digital music controllers. A MIDI controller, like this one, sends data over to my computer every time I press a key or release a key. But MIDI messages don't contain any actual audio data. They simply describe input from the user, such as when a note begins, ends, how hard a key was pressed, or some other control that was changed by the user. All of the audio data here is stored on my computer. MIDI simply tells the computer what sample to play and when. Originally, MIDI was designed to be used over one of these 5-pin DIN cables. But nowadays, MIDI controllers are more likely to send data over a standard USB cable. Though it's a different hardware connection, it's basically the same MIDI messages being sent. Oh, and speaking of
MIDI messages.
A basic MIDI message consists of 3 bytes, each byte containing 8 bits. For example, let's take a look at a note on message. The first byte is called a status byte, and it describes what kind of message is being sent and what channel it's being sent on. The second byte tells us which note is being controlled, and the third byte tells us how hard the note was pressed. This is known as velocity. Additional MIDI message types include note off events, pitch bend, and other controller messages such as modulation. But MIDI messages don't have to be sent from a keyboard. You can use a microcontroller, like this Arduino board, to send any MIDI messages you want.
MIDI with microcontrollers.
Here I have an Arduino sending MIDI note messages to a music maker shield, which interprets those messages just like a computer and plays back audio samples. But instead of keyboard keys determining which notes are played, the Arduino is using readings from a small photo sensor to determine each note's pitch. For something a bit more practical, we could use these piezo triggers as drum pads. So MIDI is not limited to just keyboards. You can do a lot with it. It's quite versatile. I like it so much that I named my cat MIDI. No, really, I did. MIDI, MIDI, come here, come here, come here.